The Cardinals are on a 9-game winning streak.
The reason these guys are playing so well is because they're loose. The basket looks a little bigger, and everything seems to be clicking.
Being set up. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Defense closes out. Good fundamentals. Hopkins throws it down. Time to pick up the defense here now. Suber for two. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. Setting up the offense to attack the zone. Decided against the open post and reverses the ball. Goes to the pro hop. Way off target. They're off into transition. He hammers it home. Now that's what I call showtime.
You better believe it, baby.
They set an offense to score against this zone. In the paint. Hopkins for two.
Zone defense. Find the gap.
Defense fronts the post and tries to force the lob. In and out. He blocks the shot. They go into a zone offense in response to this defense. He uses the pro hop. There's a slam. Too much time.
Can't dance with the ball all night. Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate.
Man on the wing trying to get open with a V-cut. Terrell for two. They are heating up this building where they're shooting right now, Dick.
The hits just keep coming, baby.
Suber for two. Great shot. He'll regroup the offense. Turnover. Great job knocking the ball loose, then chasing it down. Didn't get the roll on that one.
Wow, what hops, baby. What hops?
Terrible hair, though.
At least he's got hair. I don't have any.
You don't need a headband.
Not getting great looks in terms of perimeter threes. Defense really extended on that perimeter line.
Suber for two. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. He's got a cutter to the hoop. Robertson for two. Selects to front the post. Puts up the shot. It's a hoop and a foul.
He showed good concentration on possession, Brad. That's on the nylon, NBN.
How about JUCO basketball players? Are they on the same level as some of the D1 players?
Well, some players certainly on the junior college level can play at the D1 level. We see that every year where they make an impact and make that transition. And many of them are at JUCO level for reasons that made it happen. They didn't do the job academically or might not have some discipline to their game. But obviously, they might not be skilled enough. But obviously, they do a great job, some of the coaches on the junior college level. And there are individual kids, we have seen them over the years, that have come to the collegiate level and have made an impact.
Boy, he looks like you after a fight on a Friday night,
wow,
Dick.
Wow, I can't believe it. I'm that ugly.
On a daily basis. Ball State is just lighting it up from the field.
They're hitting open shots and putting in easy baskets. Look at him battling down there on the weak side post.
Got the high pick. Robertson for two. Dick, he's in a serious rhythm.
Hey, that's because he's getting the ball in rhythm, Brad. Very important. The big boys are duking out on the weak side post, baby.
Collects the rebound. The point guard with the ball. He keeps the dribble as they reset. There's the pick.
Got a little backdoor cut, but it's not there. Good defensive help. strong finish at the rack with the two-on-one.
Offense gets it back after that ball was knocked loose. He got everything on that block.
Stripes let it go.
5-second violation.
Can't hold on there for dear life, Matt.
Terrell for two. He gets another shot off and in.
Hey, this show's about to start, Brad.
Suber for two. Dick, both teams are really shooting the ball well.
I'd like to see how long they can keep this up.
He makes the block. Knocks it down.
That's a tough shot.
The shooting guard takes the feed. Great denial in the post as they want to force the lob. Perfectly executed. Takes care of the ball until the offense resets. Two on one. Now the drive.
What a miracle shot right there, baby. Nothing but nylon.
Cutter flashes in the lane. Hopkins in the paint.
Slam jam bam. Up and away. The elevator man. They love it.
Trying to use a V-cut to open up. This defense isn't yielding an inch.
Hey, the offense looks very timid, Brad. The weak side post is where the action is, baby. The boys are battling.
Simmons picks up the defensive foul. First personal foul. First shot, no good. Makes his second shot. Player cuts through the lane. Cross court. Defense stays at home with a switch off a nice screen. Defense giving no room. Basket off the assist.
Hey, Brad, coaches love it when the players do the right thing with the ball. Great vision. Look at him. Head up. High step in it, man. Take a look right here. Little Barista Buff in shorts. Little ballerina hanging in the air.
He's a jack of all trades.
Jam City, baby. That's a rim racker.
Suber for two. Makes it. Shows patience waiting for the reset. Two on one off the break. Suber for two. And they're going to count it.
Determination, baby.
Rims out. He fires it. He rattles it home. Down low screen being set. Jumped in front to take it away. Fast break opportunity here. Off the back rim and out. The post flashes up high if he wants it. Suber picks up the foul. First personal foul. Here's an option on the cutter. Up and in. Suber for two. Scorches the net.
Take that screen away.
They want to force a soft lob when they deny the post. There's a double team waiting there.
I tell you, nothing like having those legs, man, where you bounce right off the floor.
He fires away. He hits the shot. From the top of the key. Goes. His crossover dribble is pretty mean. We got a nice close outing here in the first half, Dick.
I like what I see so far, baby. Both teams are ready to play from the get-go.
Picked off. They have them on a two-on-one. That was a very hard foul.
I just hope it wasn't as bad as it looked, Brad.
With a deep two. There was no doubt about that one. Top of that pass. Got the screen he was looking for. Now dribbles into traffic. It's been a close game so far as we're near the half.
It'll be interesting to see how the halftime break affects both teams.
Easy one. Now with a crossover dribble. Takes away the pass.
Step out on that screener.
And up off the glass. They get it out into transition. Schuber for two.
Beautiful 3-on-1 assist. High post screen.
With the power dribble and the jam. They deliver the back screen.
Man, he ran his man right into the screen to get off that nice jumper.
There's a high percentage shot.
Wow, what hops, baby, what hops.
Nice crossover dribble. Suber for two. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. On the outside. Receives the pass. Shot clock is dead. Suber receives the ball. Suber makes the lay-in. Got some room. Great defense. Pulls the trigger. Suber makes the finger roll. They feed down to the low block. At halftime, the Cardinals are up by 10.
Did you see the way the mascot reacted? Wow, he's dejected, baby. He is really down after that last dunk. But I love it, baby. I love the passion that college basketball brings out of everyone.
Some of those shots he makes are just solid muscle.
He's got great hands, terrific hands, great touch, and great feel for the basketball.
You can't get away with that with the freebie. Misses the first. He hits the second shot. Post flashes for the opportunity.
Oh, what a great job transition. Offense. Poor job defensively. Don't get back. Don't stop the ball. And they're allowed to convert. Get the number game going.
The shooting guard gets the pass. Way off target. The point guard takes the pass. Schuber for two. The Tigers trail by 9. Dick, you think college players should be made to sign contracts to play out their 4 years at a school?
No, I don't believe in the contract situation. I just believe the fact that a youngster should understand that you want to be a kid, and you're only a kid one time. The greatest years of your life are on that college campus. Why give that up?
Trying to draw some contact. He'll go to the line. And there they miss one. Sinks it. Nice crossover dribble. Suber for two. Tough adjustment for the score. Uses the V cut to try to get free. Foul call. And we'll go to the free throw line. Gets the first. Second one is no good. Simmons for two. Close game here, partner.
This one might go to distance before a winner's declared.
Tries the shot. There was contact. Shot off. The shooting guard gets the ball. Terrell makes the lay-in. Suber for two, gets it to go. They get the down low screen. Tries the shot, you betcha. Knocks it down. and up off the glass. And it rattled around, and he got the shooter's roll. Terrell for two. Got the bucket. That's a goaltending violation. And up off the glass. Terrell for two. Makes the shot. Try to drive. Mill for two. Kicks it out. Boy, they've got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. He buried that one from way deep. Two. Fantastic control for the deuce.
There's that pressure on that basketball.
Picks off the pass. Up on the two-on-one. Shooter makes the lay-in. And up off the glass. Trying to pack it inside.
What an unselfish play. He had the open shot, but he gave it to his teammate for an easier layup. One extra pass created the opportunity.
And it rattled around, and he got the shooter's roll. Suber for two. And it rattled around, and he got the shooter's roll. They get a back screen. Has a nice look at the basket. Looking for the foul.
Keep your eye right on the ball here.
He hits the first. Second one, good. The lay-in. On the outside. Hopkins for two. You bet. Whistle for the foul. Two shots. Foul shot, no good. Hits that one. Number four checks in for the first time.
I'll tell you, this is what they need coming off the bench, Brad.
They move to set up a back screen. And up off the glass. He puts it up off the back of the iron. Good job defensively. The three-on-one transition. Mill for two. Off the rim and no good. He'll take it the other way. He shoots. Was that beautiful or what? And up off the glass. He hits the shot. They call a 5-second violation.
Seemed more like 45.
Oh, and the slam.
That was pretty, man. That was absolutely super sensational. That was incredible. He's the 3S man, super scintillating sensational.
And the other S is soon to be rich. Terrell handles the feed. They call for the double team. Strips the ball. Tries a two-pointer. Contact on the shot attempt causes the misfire. In and out.
There's the offensive rebound on the inside.
Dick, we're watching a couple of revved up teams here.
Yeah, tons of energy and tons of talent.
Count that as a personal foul. Simmons handles the pass. Will take the shot. Drains the shot. You can't be that aggressive. He goes to the line. Misses the first. Misses it. They're not getting it done from the free throw line tonight, Dick.
It always seems like these close games, Brad, come down to free throw shooting. Let's see how this poor display affects them.
Terrell for two. Off the rim and no good. Easy one. They're going to take a three. He buries it.
He lifted that one beautifully, Brad.
Oh, boy, I got to agree. That was super smooth. On the drive, Palmer for two. Tickles a twine. Back screen being set.
What a miracle shot right there, baby. Nothing but nylon. Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
Let's see if they can get a two on this end. He'll shoot. That is a dagger in the heart, that shot, Dick.
Hey, they lost focus here. They need a timeout to regroup, Brad.
The Tigers call a timeout here.
That time is going quick, Brad. They need to step it up on D if they want to have a chance.
It'll be interesting to see the level of energy, Dick, when they come out of this timeout. He buries the trifecta. Suber for two. And rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. The Tigers need to take a timeout and they get it.
They got to find a way to overcome this lead. We're getting into crunch time now, baby.
Palmer for two. Makes the shot.
We're going to TR, baby.
It's always interesting to see who's still hot and who's not after a timeout, Dick.
Well, you got to think the shooters might be the most effective, Brad.
He bombs from outside. Didn't get the roll on that one. He looks to knock it in. That's good. Coach calls for a timeout. He wants to talk some things over. Coming out of the timeout, I'd expect we're going to see more focused play on both sides.
One would assume so.
On the drive. Up. Easy one. Move to the lane. He shows the sweet touch. He puts up the shot. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Defense gets right up on him. Goodman for two. He hits the lane hard to the hoop. Suber makes the lay-in. Now the drive. Simmons for two. Defense taking away any open looks. Perfectly executed. Here's a screen set up for a three-point shot. Mill for two. He launches the bomb. Ball State wins with a gaping margin of victory tonight.
This has got to go down in the books as one of the biggest victories in school history. They'll be talking about this one for years.